Hello everyone, today we're going to be checking out how to get a spell in Row Wizards Roblox. So first of all, you're going to want to go from Lion's Tower and just jump down. Wait, that's not where I wanted to jump down. So basically just go to the tree. Once you get a broom, the flying tree. So here's a broom. I'm gonna spawn the broom. Okay, so where's the tree? One second. Let me find the tree again. Okay, so it's over here. There's the tree. So you're gonna go to this herbology place. Then go to the tree, and then do you see this tower right here? You're gonna wanna go to this tower. And there does seem to be a web on the inside. So you're gonna get out your wand. See, that's mine. Then go to attack. And then defendo. Then we're gonna cast it on the spider web. And now we got Fumos. I hope you liked the video. I hope that this really helped you. Okay, bye.